We are cheering on the Rays on both sides of the bay today. Look at this. Tampa Mayor Jane Castor drops a Rays flag on the municipal building. And then in St. Pete, just about a half hour ago, Mayor Ken Welch raised the flag for the Rays at City Hall. Team is heading to the playoffs starting in Cleveland tomorrow.